child migrant who said he was 16 when he came to the UK from the Calais Jungle boasts of being 22 on a dating website and has a beard on his LinkedIn profile. A child migrant who arrived in Britain last week has boasted on his online dating profile that he was 22 and has a LinkedIn profile where he claims he spent 3 years in university. Harris Stanikzai from Afghanistan told Home Office officials he was only 16 and arrived in London on October 17 to live with his uncle Jan Ghazi.